I met him 15 years ago. I was told there was nothing left. No reason, no conscience, no understanding, and even the most rudimentary sense of life or death, of good or evil, right or wrong. I met this 6-year-old child with this blank, pale, emotionless face and the blackest eyes, the devil's eyes. I spent 8 years trying to reach him, and then another 7 trying to keep him locked up, because I realized that what was living behind that boy's eyes was purely and simply evil.
What do we do?
He's been here once tonight. I think he'll come back. I'm going to wait for him.
I still think I should notify the radio and television.
No. If you do that, they'll see him in every street corner. They'll look for him in every house. Just tell your men to keep their mouths shut and their eyes open.